Alrighty, ladies and gentlemen. Well, welcome back to Blair Witch. This is my second session. If you can't see me, it's because I'm still in the dark. For whatever reason, people wanted me to be in the dark for this playthrough.
It's okay.
One of these again?
Better now, bullet?
Mary, we already did this last night, but you know what it is? I think it auto-saved right here at the beginning. Yeah. So I was gonna say, this looks older than it did before. It
looks the same, but older. A lot older.
Yep.
Oh, this doesn't make any sense.
The dog pisses. What's this? Another tape.
It looks like someone left it here for us.
A new tape, huh? The burial. It's Look him. At this.
Buried something nearby. Let's find it, buddy.
Okay, so we rewind probably to when it's standing up. Like that. Yep. And maybe we'll see the rock standing up. We already read this about the lumberjack at the mill. We already read that, so I'm not going to read that again. But we're looking for the rock standing up. I don't know where the rock is, though. It's gotta be around here, but I don't know where. Oh, it's another one of the idols. I picked that up, too, but I might as well pick that up, too. Alright.
Which one is more twisted than the last?
No, it's not. This one's, like, the least twisted. There's, like, nothing on it. And my NSX did a 110-bit cheer and said, which witch is the Blair Witch? I don't know. The Sandwich.
The Brood Witch.
Which is the good witch, and which is the bad witch? The wicked witch, the nice witch? Is Glinda good witch in this game? I don't know. I haven't seen any witches. But anyway, we gotta find this rock that apparently is now standing up. I have no fucking clue where it is. This sucks. I don't see it. I'm gonna put the fucking camcorder away.
Bullet, seek!
He's not gonna find anything.
You got nothing?
I knew it. Yeah, I don't know where the hell this rock is supposed to be standing up. What's this? A dog tag?
Where did... No, no, that's impossible. Yeah, yeah. Let's move on.
Palmer Alon T. A. Pose Hebrew? What is that? I have no idea. I got a trophy for... Whoa! The graphics changed. I got a trophy for it. I guess we just wander around some more until I try to figure something out here. I don't think anything's being hidden in Antarctica. I don't know what the hell you're talking about, activated nuts. Look. That's the rock. Isn't it? No. Wait a minute. We looped. We're back. Yeah, we're back at the camp. We just went in a circle, I guess. I came from up there. I guess I should go different directions. I'm not seeing anything. There's a river. We crossed the river. Huh? You find something? What did you find? Did you find something or what? I'm following you now since you barked. What the fuck? What? There's nothing here. He barked at nothing. There's absolutely nothing here. Where did he go? I can't even keep track of where he is.
See if you can find something, buddy.
Thank you to Fabianus1337 or Leet, who says, how's the game, Phil? 11-month resub.
Nothing there, huh?
How's the game, he asked. I don't know. Like I said, the first hour was terrible. Then it got good, in my opinion. But now we're in a new part, and I don't know. We'll see how it goes tonight. I don't really know what the hell's happening right now. I'm just kind of wandering around. I don't really see anything. The dog doesn't find anything. It's stupid. What the fuck? We're back here again? Apparently these woods are just an endless circle. Because here we are, we're back at the camp yet again. We just keep ending up back at the camp. What if I go up here? JB Behemoth tipped me $2 and said, well, I apologize for what I said about Pro Jared. No, I won't. Because nothing that I said was false. In fact, I didn't say anything bad about him at all, really. I referenced my own situation in my tweet. That really wasn't directed at him at any way. But people took it that it was and said it was like the best thing that came out of the whole situation, which is hilarious. No. Because I never said anything. The things that people should apologize for are things that they accused him of with zero evidence. And just ridiculous stuff. Like, you know, they do with me. Like when they slander me and say, oh, I'm a pedophile and shit. Which I guess they said about him. I don't even know. I didn't even know about that stuff. All I knew was that the base stuff that happened, and I made very general comments about it. I never even made a direct attack at the guy. So, yeah. Oh, here we go, I found it. I found the grave.
This looks like the place. What'd you find?
Here we go. MIMNSX cheers, so hopefully the dog will find the M. Whatever that means.
Tappy East Creek Timber Company.
Which we already read about.
I've seen this logo before. That's where Landing was going. It's worth a shot. Maybe we'll finally get some answers.
Alright. This is what we're going after. Show Bullet.
Heal!
Take a good long whiff, Bullet. It's important.
So this will probably open up the next part of the game. Probably an invisible wall earlier I couldn't go through, but now I can. That's already the dog tag I already grabbed. Look at this. The whole thing's changing. What the heck? What is there, a forest fire or some shit?
Elijah Pike, this is Monarch. Do you copy?
What? Who is this?
Oh, the game's locking up.
What's that?
Another dog tag.
Elwood
Ashley? A neg, no preference. That's his blood type. A negative, right? Thank you, Benbox, for the cheers. Have you watched Blair Witch the movie before? Yes, I've seen both the movies, 1 and 2. I don't know if there was a third one, but I saw 1 and 2. And if I've had a sex cheers, I was referring to the leaderboard. Hopefully the dog will find the M. I was referring to the leaderboard? Huh? Oh! Apparently the M didn't type. Yeah, sometimes my keyboard is a wireless keyboard and it's wonky. It's very old, too. I used to use this keyboard in Connecticut to update the leaderboards and stuff, if you can believe it. So, there you go. I got the M there. Sorry about that. Alright, look at this. What the fuck? Where is this now? Why is there a highway sign in the middle of the woods? Look at this. It's also... Look, it's in Middle Eastern or something. Yeah, it's not English.
Elijah Fox, do you copy?
Oh, he's having... You know what it is? Oh, look, the signs are gone.
This is Monarch. Do you copy?
This is... No, you're not real.
He's having flashes to his time in the military. That's what it is. Yup. Post-traumatic stress. All this stuff he's seeing isn't real.
What is it, boy? Something wrong? Easy, boy. It's gone now.
Oh, yeah, look at this. Told ya. Post-traumatic stress. Reliving his time in the military. Whoa. The hell was that? The light's blinking? Yeah, it's just run. Just run towards the light, I guess. Oh, the wind is blowing towards him and shit. Oh, I'm taking damage. I don't even know why. Cover to cover, like run over here. Another photo, Bart. It's Bart. Yeah, actually, it's in the leaves. It can only pop up during in the leaves, I guess. Boy, that looks stupid. There's multiple ones. How the fuck do I get over there? What the fuck? Do you think there's enough? Alright, fuck this. Go. I don't know why. What? Oh, I think this freaking. I think the creature's out again. What the fuck? Blurry. What the fuck is going on in this game? He's in Fallujah or whatever. Yeah, he's in Desert Storm. This was 1996. This was like Desert Storm.
Calm down. Just calm down.
No. You're not. No.
What the hell? What the fuck do I do?
Jesus.
Can't go anywhere, look. I can't go in here.
I can't.
I don't know what to do. I don't know where to go. I can't move. I'm stuck. It's 1996, yeah. It's not 1986, it's 1996. What are you talking about?
Things would have been different if you... All this would never... I would never...
Aww. Hold that doggy.
Okay.
He was losing his mind, but the dog pulled him out of it. Alright, so... Hold on, shout out to Rumble Stiltskins, who resubbed for 2 months in a row. Thank you, Rumble Stiltskins, for the 2 months of support. Lilo Corbin, also known as Joe, did a 100-bit cheer. He says, 2 years subscribed. I will continue to support you. Keep up the positivity. Thank you for that, Joe, with the 2-year resub earlier on as well. Apologies that that got blended in with some of the other contributions earlier. 2 years for Joe. That earns him the Regal Crown Chat badge. It was Joe resub for 30 months in a row. So how different is this game from Man of Medan? As you can see, completely different game. Just first-person mind-fucking, while Man of Medan is all about third-person interactions and quick-time events and things. This is just running in circles, basically. Vashtir, he said, not to be racist, don't you think it's funny that the first character to ever be able to swim in Grand Theft Auto was CJ? No, because that's a racial stereotype. Yes, yeah, so Desert Storm was in 91, that's correct. This game takes place in 1996, so I think that was a flashback to this guy's military service in Desert Storm. And that might be what he's having these horrible flashbacks of. Yeah.
I'm okay. Good boy. Good boy.
At first it was called Operation Desert Shield, except that the operation was a failure, so then they said, oh, we'll just go Storm. Fuck it. Now where are we? What the? Whoa, what? Huh? I don't think that was supposed to happen. It was a truck I was checking out, and the truck disappeared. Nice. I don't think that was supposed to happen at all.
Fuck. Yeah. We need to find another way.
They're real. Those forest monsters are real. What is it? You found another picture. What the fuck does it say? Prison Bilzaw. What the fuck? I was following you, boy. Where are you going? You ran in a circle. Maybe I shouldn't be following him. This way? Okay. Camp A and Sawmill. We're supposed to go to the Sawmill. It looks like he wants to go to Camp A.
Wait. Is that a railroad track? Let's see where it leads.
My cell phone's reception's back. That's the old voice message. Can you call Jess again?
Hey, Jess. Ooh.
Hey, you feeling better?
Yeah, I think so. It's just,
What? What is it?
Jess, there's something really messed up going on in these woods.
Okay. If you're trying to scare me, it's working.
A new message.
I'm sorry. I can't explain it now. I wouldn't even know where to start. Just... Listen. If anything happens,
I want you to know that...
Hey, stop it, Ellis. You don't get to do this. You run off into the woods, you ignore my calls, and now you give me this end-of-the-world speech? It's not fair.
I am... Yeah, you're right.
Ellis, I don't know what you've gotten yourself into, but you can just come home. Leave it all behind. Wouldn't be the first time, right?
That's exactly why I can't. Sorry, Jess, I gotta go. Can I call you later?
No!
You can always try.
You can never call me again. Huh. And he got a new message. Chimbo Slice Cheese said, legit question, which dog is better, Call of Duty Ghost with realistic hair or this dog? A new voicemail. There we go.
You have one.
Here we go.
Message.
What's it gonna be?
Where is he? What did you do to him? It's all because of you. I knew it. I always knew you'd...
It's a good message. Very exciting. Alright, what's across this bridge? Is he clipping through the sides? He was. He was clipping through the sides of the bridge. A fuse box? I can't interact with it. So we're heading towards the thing that's at Camp A. We're supposed to go to the sawmill, I thought. We found a rail car. Does it actually fucking work? Pile of wood. I think it works. I think the rail car works.
Come on, buddy.
Direction lever, power switch, brake lever, forward and backward. Car. We're gonna take us to the sawmill on the rail car. There you go. Now we won't have to walk. Good shit. Very exciting. Yeah, see, sawmill can't be. Do we want to go to Camp B or do we want to go to the sawmill? Looks like we got camp here.
Let's go, Bullet.
Let's see what's over here. I don't know why the generator's running.
I didn't know there was a locking operation out here. Stopped giving up permits in the 60s. This is ancient. Looks like some kind of a winch. Gotta be a way to turn it on.
A winch that you can turn on. Dude, the frame rate's so bad. What's this? Another dog tag?
How the hell did they get here?
Yeah. It's the dog tags of all his company in Desert Storm, I bet. That's what it is. He's finding all their dog tags. All the people who died in Desert Storm, but he survived. And he's haunted by this. Bless you. Bless you, Bullet. Another photo. The fuck does that say? Arcadius.
Locked.
So, break it. Fuck it, break the shit. What if it's locked? A tape, a new tape to watch. Okay. No, I don't know anyone who's served in Desert Storm.
All right, here we go.
Nope.
Now. Pressure. You need to keep the needle in the green zone by turning this valve right here. Once you're done, put the fire out, and you close the pipes.
Okay. Yep, now we could go in, and he just showed us how to do it. I think we could use that to light the fire, too. Steam-powered donkey engine. Whistle, safety valve, pressure gauge, pressure control valve, firebox. Deidre, we just got a new delivery. Come to the maintenance shed to pick up the parts you wanted. Robert.
The maintenance shed looks promising. And maybe there's some spare parts left.
So it says you are here. If you head towards Camp B, there's a maintenance shed. That's where also where the steam donkey is, whatever the fuck a steam donkey is. And then you go the other way to go to the sawmill. Okay. So I guess we're gonna try to go to the maintenance shed, is what they're saying. That's the whole point. So it showed over here. What the fuck? So I guess we can't do this yet until the parts are replaced.
But the handle's missing.
Yeah, we need to get the parts from the maintenance shed. Then we can go here and get this lit. Yeah, using the tape, we can get that to light. We gotta go get the missing parts. Okay. It's too bad the game runs like shit, though. Alright, we gotta get back onto the minecart and go to Camp B. Right? So right now, which way is the track going? There's a song that we have to go left to Camp B. Can't tell which track we're on. Are we on left or right? I guess if we get point left, we'll go left. It can't be. Jaggy Swerve says, when the original Blair Witch movie came out, did you think it could have been real? No, I knew it was a movie. I knew it wasn't real. They tried to market it like it was, but it was pretty obvious it was fake. Especially when it ended, it was real bad. The ending was so shitty. No, you're not supposed to do that! God damn it. Alright, let's go pull it. Timbo Slash Jude again, he said, sad how bad the original Xbox One was. Seems like they were more focused on non-gaming stuff at the time. After resetting my PC game, it runs well. I heard this runs great on Xbox One S and X. I don't know. It runs like shit on this console. It's really bad.
Jump on, boy.
All right. Here we go. So we gotta look for the maintenance shed. Oh, Jesus! The monster's on the tracks.
Let's stick to the light, buddy. We should be safe this way.
Fast with a flashlight. Killed 10 monsters. I guess I killed 10 monsters overall. How exciting.
That's our stop, buddy.
Alright, maintenance shed. Where? I don't fucking see it. Aha. Uh-huh. We killed the monsters. Another dog tag.
God. I'm so sorry.
Oliver Marley. What do you find? A photo? Yep, another photo.
This again.
Sergios. Poor Sergios. Oh my god. So here's the parts. Pressure gauges, a grinding wheel, drive belt, brass valve, canvas fire hose. Make an order for more valves. Can't be through the last one for their steam donkey. Now we're out of spares. Stan. So we need a valve. Yeah, we're out of valves apparently. I think we gotta go to Camp B. You are here. I guess we gotta go to Camp B, the steam donkey at Camp B, and get the valve from there.
Looks like we won't be getting in through here.
There is a way from the outside. Baby Man Gaming Chooser, what do you miss most about being white hat popular? Well, you know, when I was a white hat, and, you know. Oh my goodness. White hat popular. Can't get in here? Why not?
Go get!
What's that? It's a piece. Yeah, it's a piece that needs to get me.
One down, one to go.
So I got that, and I need to get the other one from Camp B. Oh, yes. White hat popularity is amazing. I miss the sponsorships. Like when, you know, Pizza Hut or Subway would just deliver stacks of food to my house for free. Sometimes I'd get like 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 free pizzas just showing up that I never even ordered. Or, you know, I go to Subway and they're like, oh, sir, Mr. Darkside Phil, here, please have 27 $5 footlongs for free. I say, okay, absolutely. This is the shit, man. That's what I miss the most. There you go. Can't be. Don't.
We're getting off, buddy.
Great. Monster, look at this. Tree monster. Where'd it go? You know, they're not very dangerous. They're not even near me and I'm killing them. Wow, that was really, really thrilling and exciting and very dangerous. I mean, what's over here? Do the tracks keep going? Is it a dead end? It's probably a dead end. bridge. The bridge doesn't go anywhere. Look, trash keep fucking going. I can't see shit. What? They went in a circle? The tracks go in a circle, apparently. Yeah, this is the original bridge from the beginning. WDR says if you keep calling the pizza guy and harassing him, you're getting an achievement. Oh, yeah. Pizza dudes! Guys, this can't be this way. It's called the pizza guy in the middle of the night.
This is Donnie's Pizza. Only 1 hour left on that special offer. Two for the price of one. Can I take your order?
No, not right now. Thanks.
Why not? Call him again. Prank call him.
This is Donnie's Pizza. Try our signature Birkenstein Bulger. Now with extra cheese. Can I take your order?
Maybe some other time.
Well, then why are you calling now?
It's a good question. No.
Donnie's Pizza. Pizza's so good, they almost eat themselves. Can I take your order?
Thanks. Maybe later.
No? Not getting anything for it.
Donnie's Pizza. Now? Are you ready to order?
Yeah.
Sorry, no.
Well, pizza off then.
Keep calling. I hate pizza. Make the pizza guy lose it. That was an achievement. That was an actual achievement in the game. Shove a pizza up your ass. Amazing. Alright. Very exciting stuff. Got a short.
Fuses.
Fuses. Oh!
Maybe they had some spares lying around. Worst case scenario, you go in blind.
We're looking for spare fuses? I guess we go in with it looking like this. Ugh, what did he do? Shit, shove his finger right into the fucking the fuse socket like an asshole? What's this? Counseling. Collect the first psychiatrist's note. What is this now? Patient brought in by parents due to extreme panic attacks, insomnia, sleepwalking after a traumatic experience. I have had 3 therapeutic sessions a week. During a preliminary interview, I was able to determine the following. Patient actively avoids recalling the event. He experiences vivid nightmares since the event, possibly coping mechanism. He exhibits emotional numbness, irrational aggression, and disassociation to the event. Overall, he's very nervous, possible undiagnosed anxiety neurosis. Well, that sounds good. So where are we going? I don't even know where we're headed. We're looking for this gauge, right? But I can't seem to find the direction to go to get that gauge that we're looking for. Maybe this way? Okay, this way probably. Very fucking dark. It's a lot of wood. What's this? Another one of these stupid things? What's that supposed to be? lovely night in the woods. Can't fucking see anything. It's so dark. Where am I supposed to know where to go? I can't fucking see nothing, man. Look, what the fuck? What is this stupid shit? I can't see anything. That's where I came from. I just went in a circle. I went in a fucking circle and I didn't find anything. Oh my god, no. Well, both Bimmy and Gaming and Evil Librium were asking me about gender-specific colloquialisms and LGBT issues. For information about that, check out my Discord. All your answers will be on my Discord. Okay, go check that out. All right. So there's this thing. I went under it. Maybe this way? No, I went this way, and there's nothing here. People want the... Suicide Squad, we get the up the nose shot, just like right in the movie? Oh, look. Oh, I thought that was an idol. It wasn't. It was just something stupid. I'm going in a complete circle here. There's nothing here. I did. I went in a fucking circle, dude. Alright, this sucks. Where the fuck do they want me to go? I can't see, and I can't figure out where to go. And this sucks. I'm not scared. I'm agitated because it's boring. I just want to know what to do, and I can't figure out what to do because it's boring. I don't want to walk in fucking circles for an hour. I just want to know where to go. Maybe go up here? Oh, wait a minute. What do we got here? What's that?
Well, hello there.
A new fuse. Okay. So I can put that fuse into it. Maybe that'll fix it. And I can see where the fuck I'm going. Okay. Now, quick, stick your finger in the socket again. He did it again. He fucking did it again. He put his finger in the socket. What an idiot. Alright, so now the power's actually on. Okay, that's great. Where do I go? I still think I'm gonna go walk in circles. I'm not gonna know where to go. Now the light bulb's like blinking, look. It was on and then it went off. There's a power line up there, but I can't walk up there because of these trees. I guess I'm supposed to keep going this way even though I've already been up here and it was a dead end. Yeah, see, you can see the power lines in the distance and I can't go up there. Oh, wait. Oh, look at this. Some platforming that I couldn't see because it was too dark to see it. Okay. I guess you didn't exist. You probably couldn't do it. Alright. Oh, let's see here. Handicap Gaming ER, where have you been, man? Good to see you. You did 122-bit cheer to become the top cheer of the night and says, would you buy a trimmer, then use it to shave your groin area, finally returning it back to the store for a full refund? Yes, but I would tell them all about it when I returned it, as I was handing it to the person who was, like, gonna return it. So they're holding the item, they're checking it, I'll say, oh, I shaved my balls with that. Okay, so let's get them up on the leaderboard. And, let's see here. Handicap Gaming-er, it's a different person, by the way. Cheers says, donating to you behind the scenes still best to thwart the detractors. No, that's actually what twirls say, so you're permanently banned now. The person who's impersonating the person who was actually cheering and being nice to me earlier in the week. So, fuck off, enjoy your permanent ban. Okay. Uh-huh, is this it? Excuse me.
This one is barely holding up. Let's see if there's anything to salvage. This should do it.
That's what I needed. The crank. So I think that's the items I needed, right? The valve and the gauge. I think those are the two things I needed. I think I'm done here. There's also another shed here. Anything in it? Oh, what's this? When I took the camera from that old fool, it was full of senseless chatter, but I saw it. I saw the things it could really do. Dude, look at this. The paper is clipping through the edge of the barrel. Did you see that? Watch, it's clipping through right now. Oh my god, this game. Though through it, I look at the... Oh my god, it looks so bad. Look at that, it's completely into the barrel. Through it, I can look at the darkness and see the creatures that lurk there without being seen. Through it, I can see the things that escape my eyes. Through it, I can gaze back into the things I've done. It won't let me forget. Another dog tag.
Damn it.
If only I'd stop finding these dog tags that obviously aren't really here. Dude, the frame is getting worse. The frame is actually getting choppier. What is going on? I don't think there's anything else here. Nope. Alright, so we probably go back now. Anything over here? In fact, they won't even let me walk over here, right? Here we go. Nope. It's an invisible wall. It's a completely invisible wall right there. Fire Ant has tipped me $5 and says, what is the strangest thing to ever fall out of the sky and land in your parents' backyard? Diana Ross? Oh, yeah, she always fell out of the sky. No, let's see. To fall out of the sky and land in my parents' backyard? Oh my god, what a question. I'm honestly trying to think of anything weird ever landed in my parents' backyard. Wait a minute. Where's the cart? What the fuck? The cart's gone! The cart was right here. The cart is fucking missing. Someone stole the goddamn cart. What the fuck is this shit? Someone stole the minecart and I gotta walk back. Are you kidding me? So anyway, Fire Ant, thank you for the $5 tip. I appreciate that because tipping is the way to help me the most tonight and there's been very little of it. So thank you very much, Fire Ant. Someone stole the fucking cart. What a dick. Oh, let's see here. Nihilistic Goldfish did 123-bit cheer to become the cheerleader for tonight. Let's get Nihilistic Goldfish here up on the leaderboard. Okay. Now, BabyMan Gaming 321 did 124-bit cheer, and he's the top cheerer of the night. Now, Nihilistic Goldfish did 125-bit cheer, and he's the top cheerer of the night. Good lord. Alright, well, looks like we got a little bit of cheer war going on here tonight, everybody. At least something's going on. I guess we just gotta follow the tracks back and try to find the minecart that's now missing. Chewbacca says, am I scared of this game? Does it make me nervous playing in the dark? No and no. There hasn't been a single scary thing about this game yet. Now, BabyMan Gaming 321 just did 176-bit cheer. And that makes him the top cheerer of the night, so let's get him up there. Wait a minute! Nihilistic Goldfish did 177-bit cheer, and he's the top cheer, but then Heaving Earth also did 177-bit cheer to tie it, but Nihilistic Goldfish got it in first. So Nihilistic Goldfish is still the top cheer of the night with 177 bits, okay? Let me update that. There we go. Heaving Earth just did 180-bit cheer, but then Nihilistic Goldfish did a 200-bit cheer, and that gifted three emotes to three chatters in the chat room. So now Alyssa Goldfish is still the top cheer until Heaving Earth just did up 201 bit cheer. That became the top cheer of the night, and that gifted three emotes to people in the chat room. But then Nihilus to Goldfish did a 250 bit cheer, and that became the top cheer of the night. But then Heaving Earth did a 206 bit cheer, but that wasn't as big as Nihilus to Goldfish's 250 bit cheer. So therefore, Nihilus to Goldfish is still the top cheer of the night with 250 bits. Okay. Here it is. Here's the cart. I forgot that I had left it back here. That's right.
Come on, buddy.
Alright, so we're gonna ride it all the way back. Alright. Stuck as surprises when I was younger, was I afraid of the dark and did I sleep with a nightlight? The answer is yes and yes. I was afraid of the dark when I was a kid. Absolutely I was. I think most kids are. It's really the fear of the unknown. You don't know what's out there. Your creepy crawlers can fucking come get you. Alright? Is it just me or is this thing slowing down? Okay, here we are. Let's get it back past the track switch here.
Okay. Let's go, Bullet.
So it looks like Nihilistic Goldfish won that outing. He's still the top cheer of the night, and no one has usurped him, as they say. No usurping. Ooh. Ooh. Ooh, excuse me. Why do I prefer tips over subs? In general, I don't. I appreciate all contributions, but it's just in my particular situation, sadly, the last 4 to 5 months, I've been in a situation where I've been behind on a lot of bills and stuff, and so people tipping me, I've been able to take those funds and put it to pay the bills right away. Subbing is great. If I had a ton of subs, that's great. It helps me out, but I only get paid for subs once a month, and it takes a while for those to process. While the tips I get right away, I could literally put a tip immediately towards something. So that's why it's been helping more with the tips than anything else. So that's why. Let's see here. Okay. So what we're supposed to do is light this, which we can't light it right now, but what I need to do is use the tape, I think, to make it light. Right? I think so. Use the tape to make it light. Let's rewind all the way. Yup. And now he says use the valve to make it go into the green. By the way, shout out to Rumble Stillskins, who took me $3. I said, that was skillful. You might have had enough talent to commentate for real in the football World Cup since every 4 years. You get paid six figures for screaming, go! Okay. Thank you very much for that. You're not the top tipper of the night, Rumpelstiltskins. I appreciate the $3 tip, though. Thank you very much, and thank you for the message. Oh, hold on. Handicap Gaming ER just did a 300-bit cheer. I said, hey, Phil. Back in college, did you date out of your race, like a Hispanic or a black woman? None of your business. I'm not talking about that tonight. Nihilistic Goldfish did a 302-bit cheer. That makes Nihilistic Goldfish again the top cheer of the night. Everyone who's stepping to Nihilistic Goldfish is getting destroyed. I think it's pulling the log. I'm stuck. Can't see. What the fuck? Please, jump black. Up. All right, we're going to the sawmill. We did it. We did the puzzle. We're off to the sawmill. Handicap Gaming ER did a 400 bit cheer. He says, what is the most important asset in a woman? Her personality and her brain. Because it doesn't matter what she looks like at all. As long as she's someone who you want to be with for the rest of your life and you can stand, you know, being together. You know, that's more important than the rest, in my opinion. You know, yes, looks are definitely one thing, absolutely. You know, I'm lucky enough to have found the total package in my wife. The looks, the personality, the sense of humor, you know, the care, everything. Like, everything that I would want in a significant other, I have a cat. But there's not one thing that's more important than everything else. It's kind of a total package deal, I think. Why do I have this camera out? There we go. Wait a minute, it's getting light again. Once again, we're having another time shift in the game. Handicap Gaming ER, you were the cheerleader for tonight's stream. That is correct. I obviously am a little busy. But I'll update that. Wait a minute. I'll update that in a moment. Well, I guess we'll just stay on the cart. I guess the cart protects us in this area. We probably could have walked on foot, but it wouldn't have worked.
We'll be out of here soon.
Yeah, the fucking... the leaf monsters.
Go, go, don't stop now.
Yeah, that would not be good. Keep going. Escape the leaf monsters. These stupid things.
Bastard.
Oh boy.
Just a little further.
Well, they stopped chasing us. Oh, this looks very intact and totally not rickety. And it's falling apart as we drive over it. Nervous, slow breathing.
Stay slow. Very slow.
Oh boy! Minecart broke. I think you can call again.